female germ cells, called eggs or oocytes, survive for decades in the body, whereas other cells age and die in a few weeks. The oocyte spends most of its lifetime in a dormant stage, until it gets activated to mature into an egg. It is not known how oocytes survive so many years, and still have the potential to divide and give rise to a new organism. To address this question, we study a structure that is present only in dormant oocytes, called the bulbar antibody. A bulbar antibody is a group of organelles that is separated from the cytoplasm, but not enclosed by a membrane. We studied frog oocytes, which are very similar to human oocytes. First, we removed bulbar antibodies from frog oocytes with forceps and determined their protein composition with quantitative mass spectrometry. One protein, called X-Velo, was present in extremely high concentration in bulbar antibodies. Upon injection into oocytes, X-Velo localizes to the bulbar antibody and forms a stable matrix to fill the gaps between the mitochondria. X-Velo looks like the glue that holds the bulbar antibody together. How does X-Velo form the stable glue for the organelles? X-Velo is a disordered protein with a prion-like domain on one end. Such prion-like domains can promote self-assembly of proteins into stable structures called amyloids. Amyloids are mostly studied for their roles in diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's, but they also exist in healthy cells. Could X-Velo be an amyloid glue that protects the organelles in the bulbar antibody? We purified X-Velo and found that in a test tube, it formed large networks with amyloid-like properties. These networks can recruit organelles in cell-free extracts, just like bulbar antibodies do in cells. But if we mutate X-Velo's prion-like domain, it no longer acts like an amyloid in a test tube, and it no longer joins the matrix in the bulbar antibody when we inject it into oocytes. Importantly, we found that X-Velo loses its amyloid-like properties in late-stage oocytes when bulbar antibodies dissolve. This means that X-Velo is a reversible amyloid. Thus, the oocyte makes sure its organelles are preserved during its long wait by packing them into a stable amyloid-like matrix that can be reversed when the time is right.